The detective traced the source of the haunting music to an abandoned asylum, where the ghostly orchestra played on, conducted by the vengeful spirit of a murdered composer.